I'm just gonna resist. Dance energy, energy. All night.
We go on in about five more, and I'm really excited. First is hip-hop, and then it's our contemporary group that is actually self-choreographed, so I'm really excited. I hope competition goes well, and yeah, we'll let you know how it goes.
Hey guys, we're backstage,
about to go in first. Kirstyn!
Qualifies to perform during our closing show. Think? And if you have more than one of those today that qualifies for that closing show, picked by the highest score. If you don't know what you scored, don't worry. Before 12 o'clock tomorrow, you're going to have a schedule of what performs. If you need to know real quick, we can let you know after the competition or even tomorrow morning really early, okay? So don't sweat it. We'll get everything done for you. We're going to start with our Best of the Streetz winners. If you win Best of the Streetz, I want everybody in that group to stand up. By the way, our mini Streetz Stars and Juniors had a rough time with this, okay? So everyone's gonna stand up, make some noise, show that you're not tired at all. Maybe a little delirious, you're gonna get excited. One person's gonna walk over and receive your Best of the Streetz award. Everyone else can then sit down and that person can go sit back down in their group. Does that make sense?
Can you please put this in your
Okay, here we go. In no particular order, congratulations to our followers. Award winner goes to Drip from Chrissy. Way to represent, ladies. All right, here we go.
Wow. Last one.
Next Best Streetz winner. Congratulations to.
Even though I'm living in the dark, I'd go anywhere for you.
Congratulations. All right, 13 and 19, no particular order. Congratulations to the following finalists. 458, that is to your left. Head out for you.
I know peace will come. in Marcos, Texas. The event is over. See you later, guys.
You can't walk the streets of Ghost anymore. You can't walk the streets of Ghost anymore. Always landed on your feet in the past. The streets, and I noticed I can still go the streets.